Former servicemen on hunger strike against the government on Tuesday vowed to intensify their protests if their demand for the early implementation of one rank one pension scheme was not met. The hunger strike, called by hundreds of retired soldiers in New Delhi, entered its 10th day on Tuesday. The federal government has promised early implementation of OROP and urged the soldiers to call off
their stir. अभी हम 14 जून से लेकर के इधर रैली कराया था 14 जून को उसके बाद हम लगातार भूख हड़ताल पर बैठे हैं 14 जून के बाद हमारे को 71 दिन हो गए भूख हड़ताल पर बैठे हुए अभी हम अगर नहीं ये हमारा को करेंगे तो हम रेल भी रोकेंगे और इसको संघर्ष को और तेज करेंगे मोदी साहब ने हमारे से वादा करके धोखा किया है.
OROP has been a long-standing demand of ex-servicemen and relates to payment of uniform pension to Defence Forces personnel retiring in the same rank with the same length of service, irrespective of their date of retirement. Correspondent Sandeep Bol from New Delhi for ANI.